today as she slips in, trying to fade into the faces. The girl's teasing laughter is carrying farther than they know, farther than they know. But if we are the body, why aren't his arms reaching? Why aren't his hands healing? Why aren't his words teaching? And if we are the body, why aren't his feet going? Why is his love not showing? Then there is a way. There is a way.
I'm actually leaving today, so this has been really, really fast. I'm really, really nervous and afraid for me. It is, I think, December the 5th, I believe, which is Monday. I'm leaving midnight, so I'm really excited. So anyways, so, church, I want to go. I was here, Panama. I flew from Texas to Miami, from Miami to Panama. God bless Panama. And then now I want to go all these countries. And I need your help. That's why I really appreciate your prayers and your support. And I will see you soon. And hopefully I can give you a video, which is made by Jared. Jared. Thank him. Of my ministry team. Also, Christopher says hi. He's doing really, really well. He's having a really good time. He just went through Esau, which is very emotional, stretching opportunity of a lifetime. He is doing wonderful. So we love you. And God bless you. Bye.